A former Stafford County sheriff is facing involuntary manslaughter and reckless driving charges. John Yenchak was behind the wheel when he struck and killed a pedestrian in July. 44-year-old Jesse Schertz of Norfolk was pronounced dead on the scene. Yenchak was fired from the sheriff's department last year. He could receive up to 10 years in prison if convicted on the involuntary manslaughter charge.